The company just unveiled its new flagship smartphone at a launch event in New York City. Let us take a quick look on OnePlus 5T. Display. It is the first time OnePlus has increased the size of the display on its core handset. While its size and aspect ratio may see the OnePlus 5T pull in line with the flagship handsets it is looking to topple, there is still one spec which denies its full membership on the high-end display club. Resolution. OnePlus has once again opted to stick with a full HD resolution at 1080x2160 with a 401 ppi pixel density, thanks to the AMOLED panel colors. Design. Premium metal unibody fingerprint scanner on the rear with small bezels up front added a premium look to newly launched OnePlus 5T, which makes it look good and feel better in the hands. This time, the fingerprint scanner and physical navigation keys disappearing from the front of the phone, but don't worry, it is still existing on rear and centered at the back. On the OnePlus 5T is the fact that the headphone jack has also been retained, allowing you to plug in your headphones without the need of a clunky adapter. Face recognition. Face recognition on the OnePlus 5T is not as advanced as Apple's offerings, but it is still surprisingly very good. Using over 100 facial identifiers to check whether it is you, it is incredibly fast with almost no delay between you double tapping on the screen or power button and your home screen appearing before you. Something it can't do but which the iPhone X can, is see you in the dark. That is because unlike Apple, OnePlus hasn't used an infrared camera to spy you in the dark. Camera, my most favorite part of the OnePlus. Yeah, camera. The OnePlus 5T has a 16 megapixel Sony sensor and 20 megapixel Sony sensor, both of which boast an increased aperture of f1.7 for better low light shots. And the same focal length, there is a portrait mode allowing you to capture those popular bokeh effect shots. Meanwhile, on the front camera, you get the same 16 megapixel selfie snapper as the OnePlus 5. Battery. The OnePlus 5T comes with a 3000 mAh battery which the firm claims will last a full day on a single charge. It also features OnePlus 5 Dash Charge technology which is claimed to give you a one day's power in half an hour, which in reality means just under 60% in 30 minutes. There is no wireless charging though. Performance and interface. OnePlus 5T has the same flagship Snapdragon 835 chipset as the OnePlus 5, and you can again choose between 6GB of RAM with 64GB of storage and 8GB of RAM with 128GB of storage. It is disappointing that the OnePlus 5T doesn't ship with the latest Android software 8, that is Oreo, but OnePlus 5 has been confirmed that Oreo will come to the handset via software update in the coming months. My opinion, like when it comes to me, OnePlus considers its T series handsets to be an extension and evolution of its summer releases. The increased screen size is welcome and the camera looks stronger, although we worry that keeping the battery the same size as the OnePlus 5 could have a negative effect on the battery life. Like, share, comment below and stay subscribed to our channel.